Hello friends, my name is Priyavrat Mishra and you all are welcome to my channel Oolta. So today we will discuss on a topic success, achieving success. See, achieving success in life after you have discovered your talent is a decision you have to make and stand by. And not with your words or mouth only. See, your decision, there is something you know you need to stand by. It should not be limited within your words or mouth only. Achieving success in life is a gradual process and you must be ready to follow every process patiently with all your heart. It is impossible to start pursuing your dream and rise to the top immediately. Immediately nothing happens. It's almost impossible if you are still thinking that you will pursue your dream immediately. It takes time. You need to be patient and hold on to your dream even if it's yet to give you success. One need to hold on, one need to have two things always, patience and persistence. You need to be persistent and consistent in pursuing your dream in the face of adversity. You need to be bold to overcome any fear coming to or any fear before your passion or before your dream. You need to be hungry for success. Whenever there is a chance for you to showcase your talent to the world. See, Sachin Tendulkar always, he was hunger for runs despite being success for a long time. Despite being treated as the god of the cricket, again he had the hungerness for success. You need not be afraid to fail. Failure is very important. You need not to be afraid of fail. Because failure teaches lessons. Failure teaches success. You truly deserve success. So in the next few minutes, I will speak you few things that you need to remember. Your limitation. What is your limitation? Limitation is only your imagination. Push yourself because no one else is going to do it for you. Only you need to do, you need to work for yourself. Third, sometimes later becomes never, tomorrow never comes, no? Do it now. Now is the only time when you have some power to do. Fourth, great things never come from comfort zones. You won't get great things from comfort zones, never. Fifth, dream it, wish it, do it. Whatever you dream, wish it, do it. 6. Success does not just find you. You have to go and get it. You have to pursue the success. Success won't come automatically. 7. The harder you work for something, the greater you will feel when you achieve it. The amount of striving, the amount of difficulties you face while pursuing something, the greater amount of happiness you will feel when you will achieve that. Now come to my number 8 point. Dream bigger, do bigger. The bigger your dream is, the bigger your achievement will be and the bigger your success will be. Number 9, don't stop when you are tired. Don't stop when you are tired, stop when you are done. That means, don't stop until you are done. Now come to number 10, wake up with determination, go to bed with satisfaction. Very nice line. Wake up with determination every day and go to bed with satisfaction. Dream something, achieve something. This is my number 10 point. Now come to number 11. Do something today that your future self will thank you for. Do something today that your future self will thank you for. To whom your future self will thank you? To you only. In life, number 12, we'll discuss in life, little things make big days. Always try to do little things. Number 13. It's going to be hard, but hard does not mean impossible. It may be hard, but it is not impossible, it is possible. Never wait for opportunity, try to create it. Number 14. Never wait for opportunity, try to create it. Now come to number 15. Sometimes we are tested not to show our weakness, but to discover our strengths. Situation will be there where you will be tested not to show your weakness, but to discover your strength. It depends on the person's attitude. Number 16. I'll end up with another line. The key to success is a focus on goals. The key to success is to focus on goals, not obstacles. The things you will focus on, you will get. If you will focus on your goal, you will get goal. If you focus on your success, you will get success. If you will focus on unsuccess, you will get unsuccess. My last line for you. Dream it, believe it, build it. Dream it, dare to do it. So these are few points which will help you achieve your success. If you like this video, please like, put comment and share. We'll surely meet in our next video. Till then, thank you. Goodbye. Take care. Have a positive life.